Ubist Vastu Ist.
Hola, soy Nayeli.
Konnichiwa, ogenki desu ka?
Francais. Ahlan, ismi Sharifa.
The session we have, we offer Arabic 1, 2, and 3. Okay. We try to do same thing as other languages, but because we do like different alphabets, so letters and so we spend more time learning those to write Arabic. And we do also like some culture, learning about like Arab world, Arab culture, like geography.
Okay. Bonjour everyone, my name is Madame Watkins. I'm the French teacher here at Atherton. And we do multiple things in class and outside of class. We of course have a French club for activities that we don't have time to do culturally inside class. Ooh, salut!
I'm Michael Klimper. I teach Japanese here at Atherton. We've got 4 years of Japanese. We teach reading, writing, listening, and speaking Japanese. Kids have a lot of fun in Japanese club. One of the biggest questions that people have about Japanese is it hard? And my answer to that is it's not any harder than any of the other languages. It just takes longer to become fluent. We probably eat food like 3 or 4 times a semester usually, so we're gearing up to have some goodies here in classes pretty soon. It's a good time. We have fun.
Like I teaching mostly upper levels, juniors and seniors, so the classes are usually about reading, discussion, cultural discussions, and try to make a comparison with the other Spanish-speaking countries. One of the things that we're doing right now is preparing the Day of the Dead celebration, which is November 2nd. And all the classes, Spanish classes, did papel picado, and that's a decoration that we're gonna put in on the hallway.
Usually right at the beginning when kids learn German, when they're trying to pronounce things out, and some kids enjoy it because they sound really angry. I think that is hilarious. What the kids usually enjoy is when they get to get up out of their seats and move around and either practice talking to each other instead of just me. We listen to children's songs and I have them sing along with them when we do the ABC or the letters. Okay, that tends to be fun. Some kids totally get into this because they get to have an excuse to be a kid.
Okay. Hola, me llamo Bea. I like the class of Spanish because it helps me communicate better.
I took this class because I like learning my other cultures and languages. That's a great way to do that.